top Spanish series on Netflix India. Love for the Spanish web series has been seen growing in the Indian audience, and some of these shows like La Casa de Papel, also known as Money Heist, even have a special place in the hearts of the people. As there is yet a lot to be discovered by the Indians in the world of Spanish TV shows, we decided to make a list of the top Spanish series that are available on Netflix India. Number 1. La Casa de Papel, also known as Money Heist. The Emmy Award-winning web series is a crime drama. A mysterious man, Professor, trains a group of 8 people into entering into the Royal Mint of Spain in order to rob €2.4 billion. The mastermind of the Professor always keeps you at the corner of your seat. Origin country is Spain. Number 2. Vis a Vis, also known as Locked Up. Vis a Vis is very closely related to Orange is the New Black. A young girl, Macarena Ferreiro, is manipulated into embezzling funds for her boyfriend and sentenced to prison. Macarena has to prove her innocence and at the same time has to learn to deal with other prisoners. Origin is Spain. Number 3. Narcos. Narcos is a web series which revolves around the life of the famous Colombian drug lord Pablo Escobar. The show is told from the perspective of Steve Murphy, an American DEA agent working in Colombia. Shot in Colombia. Number 4. Oscuro Deseo, that is called Dark Desire. Oscuro Deseo is a combination of You and 365 Days. Alma, a law professor, overhears her husband in a suspicious phone conversation with another woman, who later spends a fateful weekend away from home that ignites passion, ends in tragedy, and leads her to question the truth about those close to her. Origin country is Mexico. Number 5. Elite. Elite is a high school drama thriller. The series revolves around the relationships between 3 working class teenage students enrolled in an exclusive private school in Spain through a scholarship. The clash between them and their wealthy classmates leads to murder. Origin country is Spain. Number 6. Go, Vive a Tu Manera, that is called Go, Live Your Way. Go, Vive a Tu Manera is a musical romance web series in which a musically skilled teenage girl wins a scholarship to a prestigious performing arts school where she makes close friends but clashes with the daughter of the school's director. Origin country is Argentina. Number 7. La Casa de las Flores, which is known as The House of Flowers. La Casa de las Flores is a dark comedy web series in which a wealthy matriarch tries to maintain her family's facade of perfection after her husband's mistress exposes their dirty secrets. Origin country is Mexico. Number 8. Vive Sin Permiso, that is known as Unauthorized Living. It is a story of a drug lord with a clean businessman facade which is diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease. Although he tries to keep the news away from his family, it becomes difficult while he tries to assess who his successor might be.